Low-fat dessert, summer pudding recipe. Serves, 4. Prep time, 30 minutes. Cook time, 3 minutes. Ready time, 33 minutes. Calories 150, per serving. Ingredients. 250 grams, 8 ounces, red and white currants. 125 grams, 4 ounces, black currants. 125 grams, 4 ounces, raspberries. 125 grams, 4 ounces, loganberries. 125 grams, 4 ounces, strawberries. 125 grams, 4 ounces, cherries, blueberries, or cultivated blackberries. 1 tablespoon clear honey. 1 sachet gelatin, optional. Margarine, for greasing. 8x1 cm, 1/2 inch, thick slices brown bread, crusts removed. Instructions. Step 1. Place all the fruit in a large saucepan, it must not be aluminium or cast iron, with the honey and cook very gently for 2 to 3 minutes, just long enough to soften the fruit and allow the juices to run a little. Step 2. Sprinkle the gelatin over and stir it in very carefully, trying not to crush the fruit. Step 3. Line a lightly greased 1.2 liter, 2 pint, pudding basin with 3/4 of the bread, rimming the slices to fit, making certain that all the surfaces are completely covered and the base has an extra thick layer. Step 4. Spoon in all the fruit, reserving 2 tablespoons of the juice in case the bread is not completely colored by the fruit when the pudding is turned out. Cover with the remaining bread. Lay a plate or saucepan lid that will fit inside the rim of the bowl on top and place a 1 kg, 2 pounds, weight on top. Chill for 10 to 12 hours. Step 5. Turn out and cut into wedges to serve.